fraternity and sorority to be able to bind us together as members of the reserve force, that we will be able to, we will be able to assist even our government in case of emergency. Lord, we thank you for even for the food set before us. We thank you for the hands that prepared this. And we know that this will give us the help and the strength we need to bless this for nourishment and bless our conversation even during the meal. All this we pray in the mighty name of Jesus Christ our Lord. Amen.
Amen.